15, the veteran Dale McDowell, a 17M. We'll bring him to green here off turn four. Eyes on him. Green's out of here. We go. Race down the front straightaway to turn number one. McDowell going to nose out in front. Hunter will be second. McIntosh trying to work the outside around Hunter. He is third. He'll challenge Hunter for the runner-up spot down in the turn at number three. McIntosh trying to tiptoe around the outside around Hunter. Looks like he may have had the runner-up spot at the start-finish line. McDowell leading the way. But Hunter battling right back under McIntosh. McIntosh now secures the second spot. Punt Hunter to third. Riley Hickman for Jason High at fifth. Tyler Millwood now trying to work around. High sets the first three rows for the Cabin Fever 40 as we're two laps into it. Going to see the halfway signal this time. There'll be three down, three to go. And Dale McDowell in the Warrior race car, Earnhardt Childress Racing Engine, Bedmore Buggy sponsored 17M, shows the way out in front with three in the books, three to go. Donald McIntosh is second. Ethan Hunter third, Riley Hickman fourth, Jason Hyatt fifth, and Tyler Millwood rides in position number six. Two laps remaining here in the Super Late Model Dash, and McDowell continuing to pull away from the field as he motors off the bottom side of turn number four to the white flag. One lap remaining here in the Super Late Model Dash. Down the back straightaway for the final time. Dale McDowell sets that machine down into turn number three off of turn number four. Chickamauga, Georgia's Dale McDowell, the winner of the Super Late Model Dash. You're the pole sitter for the Cabin Fever 40. Donald McIntosh will roll home in the second spot. Ethan Hunter will finish third. Riley Hickman comes home fourth. Jason Hyatt fifth. And Tyler Millwood will finish sixth.